All writing is rhythmic, be it irregular or regular. But even writing perceived as irregular will have a regular undertone to it, if taken as a whole and subdivided into its component accent. A recurrence of motifs is the basis for calligraphy. Our letters are not random forms, but are constructed from a few simple shapes repeating in differing patterns. Measured, musical precision, coupled with these patterns is what gives us writing, which is beautiful to both read and to simply look at, to let ourselves fall into. Rhythms exist in form and structure. Producing precision instruments for reading and writing embody these resonances. They give us something to look at, something to feel, but also something to feel proud of using.